Ow. Whoa, I just realized I have a positive KD, even though I've